I wanted to address the question, does MCT oil lead to higher levels of cholesterol? And the answer is a big fat no, it won't. In fact, there's some studies that show that it will lower your cholesterol. Why? Because it can increase your bile, increases the bile flow. In order to increase bile, you need certain fats. So bile is essential in dealing with excess cholesterol. It helps to break it down and actually push it through into the intestines and out through the body. Virgin cod liver oil is 55% MCT oils, and there's some data that shows that it too can potentially lower your cholesterol. Now, other studies will show that MCT oil and coconut oil won't increase it or decrease it. It has no effect. So, it really depends on the other variables. But what happens to the MCT oil once you consume it is it breaks down quick, it goes right to the liver, and it turns into ketones to give you energy. I always recommend MCT oil in the transition phase as you get into ketosis to help you fast longer. So some people put it in their coffee. It's very satisfying, so your hunger will go down. It also will help give you more energy, specifically more brain energy and less brain fog. So if given the choice between glucose and ketones, the brain will go after the ketone. And so when you take MCT oil, you're going to feel like your cognitive function is better, you have more endurance, and you'll need less naps. And if you're exercising, MCT oil can help you go longer because you'll have more energy. Hey, before you go, real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself, and so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.